impossible, Riddle. You're not even trying anymore.
That's right. You win again.
Of course. You say that like there was any other sort of outcome possible.
There always is, Ahri.
As if.
Sister, there's more to life than just winning every competition you dream up.
I know that! There's also failing. In case you haven't noticed, that's not something I do.
Ahri, you only win because there's nobody here to challenge you. You wouldn't survive outside the palace walls for 1 week.
That sounds like a challenge to me. You're on.
What?
You say I can't survive outside the walls. I say I can. So here's the contest. For 1 week, I'll attend a normal average high school. If I come home crying about it, you win. If I don't, I win.
You have to be joking me.
Backing out?
If it wasn't for me thinking that you need this, I wouldn't even consider accepting it. I'll talk with Father and see to setting it up.
And remember, Kachiro, it has to be completely normal. No sending spies or influencing the locals. That's cheating.
If I did something like that, you wouldn't learn the lesson you so desperately need.
And what's that? What could there possibly be that I don't know?
You'll see.
Ahri Remono. It's a pleasure to meet you all.
I heard.
So, you're the president? You are the best this school has to offer?
So they tell me. Do you have a problem with that?
Yeah, I do.
Good for you.
I'm the smartest person you are ever going to meet. I'm the best and the brightest the world has to offer.
Good for you.
Your title as the best of the school will be mine before the week's end. What do you think about that, Mr. President?
You're welcome to try. If you have any problems or questions about the school, Miss Genius, let me know.
Like I do that. I want to take it!
May I please see your test? See what you did here? You accidentally carried the one to the wrong row. If you would have slowed down and double-checked your work, you would have had a perfect score.
Shut up!
I'm just trying to help.
I don't want your help! Just because you won this round doesn't mean I've lost yet.
This isn't a contest.
Leave me alone.
If that is what you wish.
Don't deal with peasants. Shoo!
Thank you.
Ryu.
Would you like some of my curry?
No, you can keep that foul concoction. I hereby challenge you to a cook-off!
Excuse me?
You heard me. On Friday, you and me are going to have a cook-off in Home Ed.
Do you have a theme and wager already in mind?
Of course I do! The theme will be cakes. If I make a cake that the class likes more than yours, you have to step down as president and name me your successor.
It doesn't work that way.
Backing out already, coward?
If you lose, you have to do one favor for me. Nothing perverted or of the like, but a favor of my choosing.
You have no chance at all of winning, so I'll accept your condition.
Then we shake on it.
Deal.
I look forward to it.
I hope you don't bring that goop to the fight. It smells atrocious.
It's a spicy scallion and tomato mix I've been working on. Would you like some?
Trying to poison me before the contest? I didn't think a president could be so devilish.
I don't think I'll have to resort to such tactics.
Your confidence will be your undoing.
I could say the same to you. Lunch is ending. I'll see you later, Ahri.
Until we meet again, my nemesis.
Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry. Are you okay?
That hurt, you idiot!
Oh, my lady! I am so sorry. Forgive your humble servant.
Huh? How do you know who I am?
I beg your forgiveness. I was not expecting to lose control of the ball.
Wait. Kenta! Get up, You're going to blow my cover!
My lady...
No my lady stuff here. Get on your feet before someone sees you! What are you doing here?
My lord sent me to keep an eye on you, my lady.
It's Ahri!
Please forgive me, Ahri.
No! No forgiveness! I ordered you and all the other servants not to come with!
Your brother didn't think it was very smart, so he wanted me to stick nearby and make sure you didn't get in trouble.
I'm not going to get in trouble!
That's not what I've heard. Rumor has it that the snobby new girl is picking a fight with the school idol.
Nobody's picking a fight with me.
I think they were calling you the snobby one, Ahri.
Those lowlife plebs! How dare they!
That's perfect! Oh, you're not joking around. Please forgive me, my lady.
So?
Sorry. So it's true, right? You challenged Ryu?
So?
You've never cooked a day in your life.
So?
Is your plan to give Ryu food poisoning? That didn't work well when you used it on Lord Darius.
That was an accident! I have this contest won, you idiot!
If you need help, Ahri.